lot has been ongoing in the streaming world. That includes the silence and disappearance of two former very well-known and top figures, especially with the rise of Fortnite, that being TSM members, both Hamlins and Daquan.
I miss those guys.
When I think of like really funny and also very good Fortnite content creators, I think of those two guys, man.
All the speculation that I heard, all the stuff, it wasn't great. You know what I mean?
Out of any Fortnite streamer, I liked him the most.
Yeah, what did happen to him?
All of a sudden, out of nowhere, the stream started falling off for those two figures, and then just stopped completely.
No way, bro. That's crazy, man.
Yeah, well, do we know anything about where they are?
No.
Hamlins was apparently last seen in a Lil Nas X music video.
Breaking, posters of Daquan and Hamlins being posted all around LA this morning.
Apparently these are being posted all around town, but the giant question is right now, what the frick is going on?
Chat is saying that Ham and Daquan tweeted.
What is going on here?
They're on Twitter with the eyes, the eye emojis like this.
It seems that maybe both are in order to make a return sometime in the near future. And if you take a look at those signs, I don't see any TSM signage whatsoever.
Dude, they must be, they're obviously communicating with one another. Are the boys coming back at the same time?
I'm in, bro.
It's becoming pure pandemonium in the search for the missing streamers, with fans traveling hundreds of miles to see the billboard, as others are protesting for their return.
We're out here with the full squad. We got our toes out for Day and Ham. We just want them to come back home, man.
When these two come back, I'm sure it will be in good time and on their own time. I cannot wait. I really do miss that kind of content. I miss that kind of energy.
Tomorrow at 1 p.m., we dooming, baby.
We dooming.
And we went NRG, baby.